The Inside Sleeve with Robbie Buck on RN.
I take it you haven't been around for a huge amount of time.
No, actually, we've been around for about 3 years, Robbie, and I guess we sort of started out as a sort of busking band in, outside Flinders Street Station in Melbourne.
Did you?
Yeah.
Just, how did that go?
It was quite successful, actually. Like, you know, make a bit of spare change. But
all have boats now.
Yeah. Very small ones.
Yeah.
So was it all 9 of you to start with, or was it just a small version?
It was more like 15 of us.
Yeah.
So it was just a thing of friends. Whoever was free would come down, and once you started making money off it, you know, more people got involved.
I bet.
But then the share became less, so you made less. And
all right, we've got a third of Saskwatch in the studio today, who are making a very rich sound, I have to say, without the other six, although perhaps one or two of them have been put out of a job with the tiny keyboard that Liam has in front of him, as well as the computer. So what have you got there in front of you that you're... that you've set up for us?
I'm running a bit of a keyboard through the computer, just to, I guess, to simulate some of the roles of some of the other members in the band in their absence. Mm. Trying to emulate them in some ways. Yeah.
It's a slightly difficult one, though, because when you're talking about you know, the rhythm for soul is obviously so incredibly important too.
Yeah.
Is it a very different aesthetic for you when you're playing along to something which is computerized as opposed to, you know, a real life person sitting in the background there actually reacting to what you're doing?
Definitely.
Is it?
I think when we first dabbled with the idea of this, it was really new and different, and we had to learn how to incorporate the best bits of both of it, like getting the soul aspect out there, but also being able to use a laptop.
Mm. Well, of course, when people start wandering by and throwing all their coins in the door here, your share will be a little bit more. Now there's only 3 of you as opposed to 9. Rob, Ketchy and Liam from Saskwatch are in the studio. Perhaps we could take one more track.
Great.
Sure.
Yeah, what do you want to play?
This one's the title track from the album, which comes out in August. It's called Leave It All Behind.
Sometimes to leave it all behind.
Oh, very lovely indeed. Three of the members of Melbourne nine-piece Saskwatch and the title track from their debut album, which comes out in the middle of August next month, Leave It All Behind. Guys, thanks so much. That was great.
Thanks.
The Inside Sleeve with Robbie Buck on RN.